morning, children. How are you all doing today? Doing good? Right. Today, I have come to a vegetable shop. Okay, before that, you know my name. You forgot me? No, right? You remember my name? Yes? Yeah, I am Abhirami, your teacher. Okay, today, I'm going to take you to a vegetable shop. We are going to see the vegetables. We have learnt already, right? So let us see them, okay? Now I'll show you the vegetables. You're going to tell me the names, okay? Here, to start with. Can you see this, children? What is this? Guess, round in shape, green in color. It's a cabbage. What is this? This is a cabbage. Can you see? Cabbage. Then, can you see this, children? See, long, flat. This is called flat beans. What is it? Flat beans. Then this is green color. Come on. Long in shape, white in color. What is this, children? This is a radish. What is this? This is a radish. Then thin, green, long in shape. This is called cluster beans. What is it? Cluster beans. See? So many. Can you see? Many cluster beans are here. Can you see, children? Come on. This you know. Yes? What is this, children? Red in color. Yes? Very good for your health. Yes, you like this? You know the name? Yes? This is a beetroot. These are beetroot. Yes, you all like beetroot? Sweet in taste? Yeah. Red in color. Then, what is this, children? Green in color. These are bell peppers. Can you see? Green color, bell peppers. Then, what is this, children? Orange in color, long in shape. What is this? Very good. You all know this very well. Good for your eyes. Carrots. Good. You like this. What is this? Very good. Sweet corn. You all love sweet corn? Yes. Yummy, yummy. I do like it, children. Sweet corn. Good. Then, this is green in color, thin in shape. What is this? Yes, this also belongs to the family of beans. Green beans. What is this? Green beans. Can you see, children? Green beans. There. Purple in color, round in shape. What is this, children? Eggplant. What is this? Eggplant. You also call it as brinjal. Children, I have some more thing for you. Just look down. See your children. Look here. This is garlic. Can you see why? This is very, very good for the health. Yes. What is it called? Can you repeat? Garlic. Say it, children. Garlic. And here, green in color, long in shape. Can you see, children? This is a drumstick. What is this called, children? Drumstick. Okay, children. And some more. I want to show some more things for you. In this season, you will be having a lot of this. Can you see, children? Yes. This is called ginger. What is it called? Ginger. It's very good. Okay. It develops your immune power. It prevents cold. It's very healthy. Your mommy gives you ginger. Yes. She makes you ginger soups and give you. Yeah, this is ginger. And come here. This is green in color. What is it? What is it, children? Mirchi. Yeah, spicy. What is it? Green chilies.
Yeah, you're right. Yummy. Hot and spicy. Green chilies. You all know green chilies? Yes? Yeah, these are green chilies. Okay, children, I want to show you some more. Shall we see the onions? Before that, I want to show you some pumpkins too. Can you see, children? Can you see the pumpkins? Guess? Come along, children. We can see some more vegetables in this shop. Yes. Stop. Look here, children. What is this? Flower. It's not a flower to keep in your head. This is a cauliflower. What is it? Cauliflower. Yes. And these are tomatoes. Red tomatoes. Okay, children. And here, can you see? Onions. What are these? These are onions. And some vegetable here. What is this? Yeah, you know it very well. These are potatoes. You like French fries? Yes. You like masala dosas? Yeah. So you like potatoes too. And these are potatoes. Children, look here. You have some leaves. Can you see this, children? Can you see? These are mint leaves. What leaves are these? These are mint leaves. Okay, children, did you see the shop? Did you see all the vegetables? So these vegetables are healthy vegetables, right? Your mommy gives you a vegetable, you all eat well. Yes, you all stay fit. You all stay healthy. Eat good vegetables. Okay, children? Thank you.